I got this from the same great aunt that I'm like a license plate's from, and cigar style Coke thermometer from the 1950's. Pretty cool. It's about 65 degrees in here, which is a bit accurate. Pretty good for some 50 or 60 year old mercury.